Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how you can find out cube of 19 so less than. Okay, so before coming on to the exact question, it's very important to have an idea how we can find cube of any number. Okay, so let's say you have to find cube of a, where a is any integer, then you need to do a into a into a. Okay, basically multiply the number itself by 3 times. Okay, and you can write cube of a or as a cube. Okay, so this and this have same meaning. Now moving on to the question, we need to find cube of 19. So what you need to do is you need to replace this a with 19. 19 cube is equals to 19 into 19 into 19. Okay, now for finding out the answer, we'll do the normal multiplication. So 19 into 19, we'll multiply the first pair of 19. Okay, this 9 is 81, 1 down, 8 carry, 9 is 9 plus 8, 17. Now this one, 1 9 is 9, 1 1 is 1. Just add them, 6, 3. Sorry, now this 19 we need to multiply with this answer, okay? 9 1 is 9, 9 7 is 54, 5 carry, 9 3 is 27 plus 5, 32. Now this one, 1 1 is 1, 1 6 is 6, 1 3 is 3. Just add them, 9 5 8 6. The answer will be 6 8 5 9. Okay, that will be Q for the number 19. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.